questions for our solicitor, we will move on to our township manager.
Good evening, everyone. The first item up I have is our 2020 upper charges of township budget. Just going to read off the numbers. We typically don't have a crowd for this meeting, so we do sort of presentations throughout. We hold budget meetings starting in August through till December, where we flush all this out as public meetings, but I'll speak to what we have here. The general fund, actual fund revenue will be $3,355,173.82. Expenditures matching that. The street lighting fund, $124,000 even. Again, expenditures matching that number. Open space and recreation fund, $397,806.31. Expenditures matching that number as well. The expenditures match all the way down, so we can just read it through. Fire and ambulance fund, $723,473. Police fund, $6,407,990.56. Sanitation fund, $1,904,570.56. Debt service fund, $691,203.84. Capital reserve fund, $3,043,205 even. And liquid fuels fund in $468,027.38, for a total of $17,115,450.47. This budget represents that $10 increase for the trash fee in the sanitation fund, as well as no increase to the real estate tax millage. And I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, that's the ninth year in a row that there's been no increase to. Nine years where there's been no increase to the millage here for the township. A lot of good things going on in this budget. There's going to be $460,000 dedicated to a street repaving. $3 million is various capital projects that have either started this year or will be starting next year. There's grants that are paying for a portion of that. About a third of that is covered by grant funds right now. And then as well, we're implementing new accounting software, and this budget includes adding an accounting professional to the accounting department, as well as putting in different safeguards to protect the good stewards of the taxpayers' money. So I'm very pleased with working with the board this year on this project. Everybody provided a lot of input. The staff worked really hard on getting this project together. And it is, a copy of this is up on our website. We put it out on Facebook post, and it's also available in the community office for this assignment.
It's also sitting on the table. Also for the record, it is a balanced budget. So good job. I'll make that happen again.
So I ask the board to consider approving the motion approving the 2020 upper charges to township budget.
We never did that.
Oh, did you vote?
We didn't vote on it.
We didn't vote on the budget.
I apologize.
Right, there's a motion and a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? The ayes have it. Motion is carried.
All right, the next item up, in conjunction with that and with the new accounting software and structure, we need to close a multitude of our current bank accounts, including one bank account, which will be strictly to only allow for deposits as part of our new fraud prevention that we're putting in place with our TD Bank. One account will only take deposits, another account will only be able to write checks as long as they have a batch file that approves that in the case.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it. Motion is carried.
That is resolution 2019-46. Annually, we pass a resolution memorializing our insurance policies for upper charges of township with Dickens Insurance and A.T. Gallagher.
Second. Motion and a second. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? The ayes have it. Motion is carried.
That is resolution 2019-47. The next item I have is a resolution authorizing escrow release for $1,500 to the Nair Group for the project at 16 Buck Lane.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it. Motion is carried.
That is resolution 2019-48. The next item I have is board consider motion approving the 2020 township meeting schedule.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
We're going to talk and discuss the timing. Is that now or is that January? Change the time?
There was two
There was can't change the time on the one, on our meetings until we deal with ordinance.
Okay.
There was a change for the planning board, they're gonna start a half hour earlier, as well as the zoning hearing board, it's gonna start a half hour.
There's a motion and a second, all in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it, motion is carried.
That'll be sent over to the board times tomorrow and to the school for advertising. Ask the board to consider a motion approving the 2020 holiday schedule for FOP employees, boosters, and non-union employees of the township.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it, motion is carried.
A couple of real estate tax reforms to consider by the tax collector to need approval. Consider a motion approving a payment to Upper Providence Township in the amount of $92.85 for a misapplied real estate tax payment for 471 Kirk Green, meet the PA 19063.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it, motion is carried.
Consider a motion approving a payment to the Chichester School District in the amount of $3,167.92 for a misapplied real estate tax payment for 57 Andrew Court, Lutheran, PA 19061.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it, motion is carried.
And my final item tonight, consider a motion approving a payment to the County of Delaware in the amount of $124.91 for a misapplied real estate tax payment for 3029 West Sixth Street, Chester, PA 19013.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Ayes have it, motion is carried.
I'd just like to wish everybody happy holidays, Merry Christmas.